Just an hour west of Paris, there's a sea of garbage that keeps on growing. 200 tons of trash that are floating in the Seine around the locks of Mericourt. The town's mayor has come out to assess the situation.
There is too much trash. We're not moving.
With the past weeks, floodwaters still receding, the mayor of Mericourt in the Yvelines has calculated that the cleanup is going to cost at least 150,000 euros, a hefty bill to foot alone for this town of just 400 people.
You can feel that there is at least 50 to 80 centimeters of garbage. Every time there is a flood, I warn state authorities, but I feel like no one reacts, that they're leaving this to us.
And Mericourt isn't the only town along the Seine that is being hit by trash from the river's flooding. 35 kilometers east in Triel-sur-Seine, the garbage has floated into the back gardens of residents. And with it, rats have also set up shop. With rodents now living in their yard, these homeowners fear for their children's safety.
We don't let our kids walk through here anymore. Normally it's path to school. Now they go around.
Just a few houses away, some have decided to take things into their own hands with a family-led cleanup of the riverbanks.
We do it for our quality of life, but also for the environment and to keep the garbage from going back into the river.
Local and state authorities have said they must wait until the Seine's water levels have fully receded before beginning the long cleanup.